little look using some of my new products. So if you want to watch that, just stay tuned. I don't like that. No way. Okay, I hated that highlighter. Let's try this. I'm gonna hate this too. This is actually nice. I thought it was gonna be more purpley weird iridescent, but it's actually very pretty. I was not expecting that color. It smells nice too. Kind of fruity, kind of sweet. That's a pretty gloss. Okay, here's the final look. I hated that highlighter. I tried to put a little more gold one over it, but it just looks really bad. So, whatever. That's just how our look is going to be today. I'm not sure about this foundation that I got in my Birchbox. I'm going to wear this throughout the day, and maybe I'll do some check-ins just to explain like how my skin is doing and how my makeup looks throughout the day. I'm going to go over to my sister's and hang out for a bit. Okay, so skin is looking very texture close up, like the texture is just like insane, and like my forehead just looks so foundation-y, and I hate the way that looks. So I'm not really loving this foundation. Also, this highlighter I should not have put on because I wasn't really going for like the most full glam makeup, but the highlighter is just like completely freaking blinding, and well, duh, because it's Ofra, but I really wanted to try it, and it was the complete wrong shade. I mean, it looks literally wet, which the product is beautiful, but it just wasn't what I was going for, and also, it looks gray on me. So, adding more highlighter and then wiping it off looks just too much highlighter. Also, quick note, so this gloss is not sticky, like it says. Whoa, that caramel's crushed. It's like, very moisturizing and hydrating feeling, but it's not like this weird sticky goopy feeling. However, the glittery chunks you can feel when you like rub your lips together. It's like sharp, scratchy. I hate that. I do not like that feeling. It makes me feel like there's like sand on my lips. So, not the biggest fan of the light, because you get like these little like stinging, almost itchy, sharp, scratchy things when you rub your lips together, which I absolutely hate. So, it has that. So, it's 10:03, and I wanted to do my final check-in before I take this off. My skin looks pretty bad. My forehead is like really patchy and like spotty, and like my nose is super dry. Oh my god, it looks so bad. Let me do a video on my phone in case that isn't showing up. This is what my skin is looking like. Oh my god, so bad. Look at my nose. Look right here. Ew. My nose looks so dry. Ugh, so much texture right here. And like, this area looks so gross. Ew. Okay, so I'm never using that foundation again. Not a fan, sorry. Not for me. But that's okay. Anywho, that's that. My skin looks disgusting. Disgusting. Okay, bye. Please like this video if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified every time I post a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.